Volunteering has changed as I have been moved from the pediatric outpatient clinic to the information desk, which is fine because I still get to talk and interact with people and help out. I've been talking to my family and friends over FaceTime and kind of trying to get into a schedule for myself. One person at Humber that's made me feel very hopeful is this girl that I work with. Her name's Karen. She is very upbeat and always makes volunteering a lot easier.